Pardon my doubt. My bitch. The Frisian horse, originally from Friesland, the Netherlands, from which the name is derived, is a growing and vibrant breed. It is a truly unique breed to be proud of. It developed from a very old bloodline, which were inherent to all of Western Europe. It's the only horse native to Holland. Historically speaking, the Frisians started as a medieval knight's mount and carriage horse. This horse breed has been influenced by Eastern bloodlines and has often been threatened with extinction, thanks to single-mindedness and the dauntless dedication of true horse lovers and the establishment of the Dutch FPS registry. One can still appreciate the many facets of the Frisian horse today. Without a doubt, the black coat of the Frisian will impress you at first sight. Black is the only recognized color of the breed. Other characteristics are the long, heavy mane, tail, and the fetlock hair. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Julie Kent, riding Kessel Vandemar, owned by Adam.